watching today to dramatize to the nation, dramatize to the world, the hundreds and thousands of Negro citizens of Alabama denied the right to vote.
Dr. King said, "Are you the boy from Troy?" And I said, "Dr. King, I am John Robert Lewis." I gave my whole name. But he still called me the boy from Troy each time.
When the inauguration was over, I had a little piece of paper. I said, "Mr. President, will you sign something?" Well, he wrote on it, "It's because of you, John, President Barack Obama."
He's proved that you can take the ideals that animate you when you're a young activist and turn them into practical progress.
And I know that if John Lewis as a 19, 20-year-old wasn't doing what he did, I would not be here today.
Not counting and purged in Georgia, other states, changed the outcome of the last election. That must never happen again.
He challenges the conscience of the Congress every day that he is here.
But we're not going back. We come too far. We're going forward.
You have to be hopeful. You have to be optimistic. You get knocked down and you get up.
My philosophy is very simple. When you see something that is not right, not fair, not just, say something, do something, get in trouble, good trouble, necessary trouble.